Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
Why is this selective protest by the Indian National Congress? These selective protests are not allowed, sir. They are not democratic. That's why, that is the reason why this Indian National Congress has been taught a lesson by the people of this country because of this unruly politics, sir. Sir, let me read it, sir.
KP Onion.
KP Onion, sir. KP Onion. Sir, because of the unprecedented raise in the prices of onion, the government of India may be justified in its decision to ban all exports of onion, but the ban to export the onion in respect of KP Onion is not justified, sir. It should be noted that there exists a variety of onion called KP Onion, which is grown in over 5,000 acres of land in and around YSR Kadapa district and Prakasam district of Andhra Pradesh, sir.
That issue.
The KP Onion is not for domestic use, but it is grown exclusively for export purpose. KP Onion is not used in kitchen due to its small size and pungency. These for export exclusively onion are imported by the countries like Hong Kong, Malaysia and Singapore. Unfortunately, blanket ban on export of onion issued on September 2019 covered KP Onion also, and thereby adversely impacting the thousands of farmers growing it, as they could not even sell it in the domestic market. A similar variety of onions called rose onions of Karnataka have now been allowed to be exported, but inactivity prevails on the issue of KP Onion, sir. In view of the above, I request the Commerce Minister Piyush Goyalji to take stock of the situation and immediately lift the ban on export of KP Onions, as shelf life of variety is fast running out. If the ban is not lifted immediately, then the farmer shall be incurring huge losses, sir. Thank you very much.